came to Big Generator, you know, it was, I get very involved in the engineering and the production of it, you know. And it's very difficult for me to just let things happen, you know, because if I write a song, I want it to go in a certain direction. And, you know, John's kind of free-spirited in that way. And it's sometimes hard to pin him down. And I was determined to pin him down. And he didn't like being pinned down. So we had a problem. And it was a very, very difficult album.
Back around to the past period of time, which Trevor kind of departed and did his solo tour. I had a solo album out.
I get withdrawal symptoms if I'm not on the road for long periods. And when I did my solo tour, my management said, this is definitely not something you should do. You know, the record, you know, you've had a number one AOR song, the record's done okay, and, you know, get on with something else now. But the record company wanted me to tour. And it was something that we're going to lose an absolute fortune doing it. We knew that going in. And I said, I don't care. I need to play. You know, I hadn't played live for a year, and it was, I wanted to go out on the road.
We have been writing most of the time. Chris and Tony, myself, and of course John went away and did the AWBH thing through that period after Big Generator, and up until the time I explained whereby it really started to become common sense that something like this could be done to bring the whole thing into one package.
This is where we tune the guitars. If I don't tune the guitars, I'm out of here. This is where I get to hear Trevor scream at me.
Nothing's working.
It's a fun job.
It only seems like yesterday I went down to Trevor's house. It was yesterday. And he was playing this song. As he's wont to do. Almost daily, he writes songs. No special day, really. It was just one of those days. And he was sitting on his stool. With a microphone near his face. So I said, Trev, that's a wonderful song. Can I sing along? He said, not much. So I said, come on, Trev. Okay. So we sang the song. Went like this. In the street, we will live. In the street, we will live. In the street, we will live. In the street. In the street. Street where we live, there's a place called desire. There's a stone called a choose in a madman's fire. But it leaves when the lust and desire release. And we're left with an empty room. What you wanna do? There's a place in my heart for you. This time I'm watching you. Till the blood in my veins run dry, I'll be there to testify. There's a place in my heart knew that our land was secure.